Alright, so boom. My name is Kip. I'm back with more Gran Turismo 7. As you can see, I'm doing a little bit here in the livery editor. And you're going to see real soon what I've been working on. As we go into sport mode, we're going to do Daily Race B, which is, I believe, but we'll see here, Brands Hatch. That's what it is. We're going to go ahead and get in there, you know what I'm saying? Gonna do some qualifying in the WRX Group 4, and we're gonna get right into it. Ooh, damn. Hey man, how's my driving? Thumbs up, thumbs down. All right, start over. Hey, y'all see me out there? See what I was doing out there? You know, I was kind of, you know, I was whipping it a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna go ahead and get back on the road, let y'all do y'all thing. I appreciate y'all. Try that again. Damn. Okay. I think I figured out the sweet spot. All right. We got this. Of course, it appears I have qualified in last. Wonderful. That's just how we do it, man. Trying to get as much juice in my headphones as possible because my dumb ass forgot to charge them. So here we are. Oh, minimum number of pit stops. For sure, for sure. Found my headphones. All right, let's go. Ooh, look at that livery, boy. Fun fact, I made this livery myself. It's based on the official Subaru Time Attack car. Traditional blue paint, gold wheels, a little bit of carbon. But I was looking for this livery, but I didn't see it in the showcase, so I said, fuck it, I'll make it myself. Damn, somebody quit. All Oh, it's packed. Clean. Oh my God, that was the cleanest pass I've ever. Oh my God. That was the cleanest pass I've ever made. Oh my God, that was crazy. How many positions did I gain from that one pass? That was crazy. Wow. That was good. Yeah, buddy. I stayed consistent, and we we did that. Oh man, I can't believe that happened. Something told me it was gonna happen, but I can't believe it went down like that, and I can't believe I was able to capitalize so much off of it. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. If I don't do nothing else, I'm satisfied with that. If I do absolutely trash for these next couple of races, I'm satisfied with that. That was great. Let me try to do some, try to get some decent times in this though, cuz. I could be better. I could definitely be better. I'm trying to give my headphones as much juice as possible. All right. Let's try this now. Let's go. All right, we got the good one. Now we just need to try for something better. We can take a second and go get some water, and I'll be right back. All right, we back. This time I'm in 12th. gonna get this right, baby. So we did pretty good in our first attempt at Brand's Hatch. So hopefully this time we'll do even better. You know what I'm saying? I would like that. That would be nice. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready. All right, go ahead and dial in. Headphones. Here we got. All right, let's go. Is that the Jetta from Fast and Furious? It is. Too soon, Junior. Oh, come on now. That man brake checked me. I don't care. That was a brake check if I've ever seen one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to eat this. Bam. All right, let's get it together. Oh, wow. Oh, I heard that. I should have. Dumbass. That nigga dumb. Oh my goodness, what happened here? What in the world? Wow, for real? He hold me. That's awful, bro. All right, so yeah, that last part was my fault. I can't even Yeah, I got hold, but that last part was absolutely my fault. Dog. How the f That penalty system, hold me. They hold me. They hold the hell out of me. I can't believe that. Nah, they hold me for that one. Damn. All right, man, we're gonna try again. man, that was crazy. That second race was absolute disaster. So this time we're gonna clean it up. Well, it wasn't disaster mostly on my part. The one mistake I made was at the last minute, which I mean, yeah, that cost me everything, but that's neither here nor there. Oh. This one, we gonna get it right. Let's have a good race, everybody. Goodness. Damn. Sweet. All right, we got this, baby. Thank you. All right. All in a good day's racing. That was good for me. I like that. Yes, sir. We started in ninth and we ended in fourth. I ain't mad at that. Could have been three good races in a row if I ain't mess up that second. God damn. It's all good. It's all good, man. I'm satisfied. And my shirt is see-through. Man, two people forgot to pit. Gotta read the rules, man. And a clean race bonus. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. That was a good race. That was a good race. Brands hatch, everybody. That was nice. That was nice. I was feeling that. I liked that. And with that, man, we gonna go ahead and call it here. That was some good racing that we got done. I really like what I did this time. You know, I stayed locked in for pretty much 95% of the races. So, hey, man, no complaints here. Yeah, you get to see my custom livery in action. I made myself. It actually didn't take me that long because there's not a whole lot of pieces to it. I can't imagine what I had to do if I had to create one where it was a whole bunch of stickers, names, and all that other bit on it. But this one was pretty straightforward, you know? It had to paint to get the carbon pieces right and just to get the Subaru labels on it. That was pretty much it. It wasn't too much to it. I want to skip to the last part where I got that last join in. Let me see. I want to catch that part. Let me go there real quick. No, that's not the one. See, I'm fucking up. That's the one I wanted to see. Hold on. Hold on. Alright. My controller. Alright. But can I do that? I'm wondering if I could do it without the music. I ain't trying to hear the music, man. No, you can't. All right. So, what we're going to do is, Damn. Why'd I click out of it? I would like to play it without the music. It was the last lap. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. See what happened. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that. Damn. That was a complete wipeout. And I went from... Hold on. What position was I at first? I was in 10. I went from 10 to what? I went from 10th to 6th. And then I still had some, I thought I passed somebody again. That might have been because of the penalty. Yeah. I went from 6th to 5th because someone got a penalty. Yeah. Anyway, that's it, man. It's the end of this video here. I appreciate y'all rocking and riding with me once again. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe and turn on the notifications, man. My name is Kip, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Signing off. Peace.